Well, in a controversial move, NCP leader Ajit Pawar has indirectly slammed his party's alliance partner, the Congress, in a veiled attack at his ally. Ajit Pawar said that allegations against him are aimed at diverting public attention from the Colgate scam. Ajit Pawar recently resigned as the Deputy Chief Minister of Maharashtra after he faced allegations of involvement in the 72,000 crore irrigation scam.
Allegations in a 72,000 crore scam, a sudden resignation, and various indicators of a rift with his uncle and the Maharashtra Chief Minister. Ajit Pawar has lately been in the news for a variety of reasons. And now, a veiled attack on his ally has put the spotlight right back on the former Deputy Chief Minister. Ajit Pawar not naming the Congress directly, but the reference to the Colgate scam, only substantiating the fact that his angst was directed against NCP's senior alliance partner. Bureau Report, Times Now.